about to start with a high performance takeoff.
In ieder geval volle beuren.
Would be a 9G straight forward and then passing 40 degrees north high.
Right now, it could be not worth the moment.
Right to the left, we'll be there. Slow to low. Slightly. No height, and now push it up the street. To the left,
what about the beast to the left? We see you see him ascending to go and
commentary for the 2022 Chinook display. I've just seen the aircraft hit below the horizon as they're getting in to run down the B axis towards Crouch Centre, and if you look into the distance you may just begin to pick up the landing lights heading towards us. During this display season you'll see us fly one of UK's most destroyed aircraft, the Royal Air Force Chinook helicopter. This aircraft today is one of our Mark 6 Alpha models.
It's a rem clip.